Welcome to my channel, Research. And today I will discuss about some of the journals where you can download the paper in the field of social science, humanities, anthropologists, etc. If you are working in the social science and humanities field and you want to go for review of literature, in that case, in most of the that situation, our scholar are facing problem to download the Scopus Q1 journal. So we know that Scopus already made the Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4 journals, different category. And if you can download some of the paper from Scopus Q1 journal free of cost, and you are conducting your research in the social science, humanity, arts, then I think that it will be helpful for you. So I would like to share a screen with you so that I can show you live how you can go for downloading the paper from Scopus Q1 journal. I want to share here that the first journal I'm showing, that Linguistics, yes. And interdisciplinary journal of the language sciences. And I know that because I am receiving more and more requests from the research scholar, those who are working here research, that so please make one video in the language that studies we are working, and we need to download some more research paper in our field. So sir, how we can go for this downloading process without spending money? Therefore, I am bringing this journal to you. And whenever you are having any doubt, your question, you can definitely write down to me here. And you can request also in a particular subject. Whenever you need my support, you can write down in the comment category. Okay, now let us show you that how you can download the paper. You can see here that they are showing that how to submit your paper into this journal, topic, everything they are showing here. Now you see that you can come here and you are having the latest issue, okay? The issues all, if you click here, you can see that volume 59 and issue 3. So these are all the free access. You can go for a PDF. You can go for a PDF. And you have seen, I think, that here, the May 19th is appearing. That is the latest issue. The challenge in front of us is that we need some of the paper, which are newer in publication, which are having more citation, and they're coming under the Scopus category, and I'm showing the Q1 journal only. So this is the process. You can see here that open access, you have to see that open access, and you have to click, you have to click here. So if I have clicked here, then it is downloaded. You can see here, this is downloading this paper, okay? This is in the PDF format. You can download the complete paper. Now you can open that paper, and you can see here that whether you're able to download the complete paper free of cost or not. And you can see here the complete paper we have downloaded on the journal. So this is one of the good journal counts under the Q1 category of Scopus. And you can download more and more high quality paper from this journal. So, do not waste your time. Start downloading the paper from this journal if you are going through your research, if you are conducting your research, if you need to go through the literature review. I would like to share more good journal with you. Yes, this is another journal, and the Columbia International. Of course, this is good journal with the Q1 category. And I think that you can see here that most read articles here, most cited article here. You can select that citation is actually that how many times they are appearing in someone that citation or references they have mentioned. And most read are that sometimes the people are interested for reading of that article, but they are not citing you. they are, these articles are not receiving the citation. And sometimes, and you can see here that the Columbia International, this that one journal, if you go through that one, most read or most cited, whatever you would like to go for. So these are that the open access, and you can download. You can download free of cost, and this is come under the Scopus. So Scopus Q1 journal. So the same process. You can click here. You can download the article for your use. The next one, Intellectual Economics Research Journal. Yes, this is one of the good journal, and I think that you can go through this journal also. If you want to download more paper in the field of economics, in the field of business management, and the related area, the scope is higher for this journal. And they are really having good connections of the people. I have seen that some good quality people they have published. So if you want to go for, say, this paper or this paper, just you need to click. You need to click the paper, and you can download the paper. You can download the paper. So this is easier process. You need not to pay money to the journal, and you need not to go with the subscription also. You can download the paper free of cost. You can see it is appearing in front of you. Okay, so you can download the full text PDF. If you want to download, just click here, and you can see that the full PDF will be in your hand. Okay, so this is, it is appearing. I'm showing you live, everything I'm showing here, live only. And I think this is the paper. You can see here, this paper. So you can save the paper here before, then I'm showing you that this is complete paper is appearing in front of you. And you can read the paper, you can save the paper, you can keep this paper in the Mendeley, your citizen library, like that. So take the opportunity, whatever the opportunity is in your hand. I would like to show you some other journal. Okay, now you can see here that another journal I am showing you. This is one of the good journal, and I'm showing you that it is come under the Springer Open. Okay, Springer Open, and the language testing in SEO. So in this journal also, you are having the opportunity that you can download. You can download your paper. So take the opportunity and download more and more paper so that you can do the good research, good quality research, which is the need of the present situation scenario. And you can see here the recent most access, whatever you would like to go see. This paper is about that English language teaching, and it was on, I think, 13th of May 2021. So you can go for downloading this paper. It's that up to you that which paper you require because of your research area, your research domain. You have to find out that which one is actually the paper required for your research. I'm just showing the example. I'm showing the live demonstration. So how you can download the paper. Now I think that you can see here that from the Springer is appearing that download the PDF option. So you can use that one, and they have new PDF and Mendeley also. I think that you can see here I'm showing that with that one. So if you are using the Mendeley, you can do it in the Mendeley also. I'm using the Mendeley in my upcoming presentation. I will show you live how to use that Mendeley software. It's a very easy one and the free of cost, and you can have your own digital library. So now you can go with the download PDF, and you can click here, and you can see that it is appearing in front of you. So you can see here, this is the good paper, okay, that this is published by the author is the Jaffer. And here, the Springer publication, since it is the open access, and you can download this paper. Okay, let us go for another journal I'm going to share with you. And this is Research Ethics and the SIG journal. We know that the SIG publication is one of the best publication, and they are always maintaining their quality. And this is important because why you are downloading the paper, why you need the Scopus Q1 journal? Because you want to go with the good literature for your research. Therefore, what I am suggesting that go with the Q1 journal, go with the Q1 journal, and here this the SEG publication journal. So you can see here the latest article, most read, most cited. Same way that you have to click if you want to go for the most read, click here. Okay, yeah, this that articles will appear in front of you. Most cited also, if you want to go for most cited, click the most cited, you will get the different articles. Okay, so this is a good process to download the good quality paper and the free of cost. Okay, so now I would like to share more journal with you, open review of educational resource. One open access journal, those who are doing their research in the field of education and they would like to download their paper free of cost. And I would like to mention here that this journal is also come under Q1 category of this Scopus journal. So you are fortunate to have this journal with you, and you can download because they are providing you free open access, and you can download and browse the section by all like that. This all I have already shown that how to download the paper, and I'm now sharing that the same method. Just click here, go for PDF, you can download. Now another journal, that Russian journal of linguistics, and I think that this is also one of the good journal, and they are having the chief editor as an Tatiana, and they are the professor, and they are doing the good scrutiny of the paper, and you can see here that no article processing fee, but they are open access. So sometimes it is also happening that we have a general concept that whenever it is an open access journal, you have to make the payment, but it is not applicable for all the journals. So in this journal, you see that no article processing fee they have mentioned, and therefore you can see here they are actually funded by some university, and in most of the cases whenever it is open access and they are not taking article processing fee, it means that it is generally funded by some of the university and people's Friendship University of Russia, that is the RUGM University, and is the publisher. And this journal is in Scopus journal, and you can see this is a Q1 journal. This is a Q1 journal and having wider scope. You can download your article free of cost. You can publish your paper free of cost. You need not to pay money while you are publishing your paper in this journal, but you have to submit with the good quality. It is up to you that you have to frame your research paper in a very wonderful way. An effective research paper writing is required to publish the paper in a good journal because it is coming under the Q1 journal of the Scopus, and you are getting free publication. So you can see here now that I'm sharing that this journal, that they are having that wider scope. So social science, humanities, not only confined to that particular level, because they are writing down here that Russian journal of linguistics. You can see that they are having this Scopus wave of science, okay? And also their Russian index of science citation. Those who are from Russia, I think that they are happy to be with that one also because they are for your country. And it will appear more in your country subsequently. Google Scholar, and I think that that WordCat, everything that the OAA is also top. So you are having that opportunity that your paper will appear more and more in the search engine. That you have to publish your paper. You have to submit your paper, and it is only free of cost. You need not to pay money to this journal while you are publishing. Now I am showing another that journal that this journal published ethnographic writing. Okay, so if you are targeting this journal, and here what is that good part that you can see here that if you want to go for downloading the paper, that PDF download option is here, and you can download the full paper free of cost. Okay, you can collect your literature. You can collect your literature, and you can go through the paper. And I think that you can target this journal also for downloading your paper. This is a good journal, and they are not showing any publication fee also. So therefore, I think that you can go with this journal for publication of your paper. Let me show you the another journal of writing research. Okay, and this journal is an you know that here is a journal here. So that they are having their funding also that Belgium University Foundation that FUS they are making the funding financial support. So I think that it is one of the good journal, and you can download the. Your paper, you can submit. You see the open access is here, and therefore, and also therefore, you can download the paper. And also, if you see that the most downloaded, you can see here, and you can submit your paper. You can submit your paper. Option section is here. If you click here, and I think that since it is already being financed, and therefore, you can. To get this journal so that you can publish your paper free of cost. So these are the some journals that I have shared with you. If you are working in the field of social science, humanity, education, and I have shown that how you can download the paper free of cost from the Scopus journal. Also, I am sharing here that some journal that having the free publication from the paper. So in my upcoming that presentation, I will see more journals so that you can publish your paper free of cost. More Scopus journal free of cost publication. So you can go with that one. So thank you everyone for supporting and being with me. I hope that you will subscribe to my channel and you come with more and more interesting topics. For your research. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.